Well, KHON2's holiday giving program is getting a makeover. After more than 20 years of helping struggling islanders have a brighter Christmas through the Lokahi Giving Project.
We are excited to announce a new chapter, name, and logo for our holiday giving program. Trini Kaupuiki has details.
With the holidays just around the corner, KHON2 is once again gearing up for its annual holiday collection drives across the state. While our core mission, values, and fundraising drives will remain almost entirely unchanged, one thing will be new.
KHON2 has created a new name for its holiday giving organization. It's called Laulima Giving Program, meaning many hands working together.
In order to achieve KHON2's goal of assisting struggling families, working together is imperative. That's why we've partnered with an established and proven island charity, Keikioka Aina Family Learning Centers, who has been serving island families for more than 17 years.
We're looking to work with the elderly, with the working poor, with people who are just really struggling, maybe people who have had some kind of catastrophic event happen in their life.
Keikioka Aina will be working with other social service agencies to find the most deserving families needing help this holiday season. But they're counting on you to help provide those needs.
There's lots of things that we could get from business. There's things we'll have to purchase on our own or get from donations from our viewers. But we're looking at getting lots of people working together. Laulima, everybody holding hands. We can do this together. It's a kako thing.
The Laulima Giving Program represents a new chapter for KHON2's giving program that we're very excited about. For more information on Laulima Day, go to khon2.com. In the spirit of Laulima, Trini Kaupuiki, KHON2 News.